is coming in as far as Himachal Pradesh is concerned, where there is a delay in salaries and pensions. Although the chief minister denies the financial crisis amid salary delays, the opposition slams the financial mismanagement. Himachal government plans a diesel hike now to reboost the revenue. The chief minister maintains that the state is recovering from financial crisis. The chief minister pins the blame on the previous BJP government. The chief minister says, and I quote, that they are the ones who gave freebies. Earlier, ministers gave 2 months of salary. Remember, that is the big breaking news that they're getting you at this point in time from the hill state of Himachal Pradesh, where there has been a delay in salaries and pensions that has been reported. The chief minister, although denies the financial crisis amid salary delays, the chief minister, Sukhvinder Singh, who has pinned the blame on the previous government of the BJP.
फ्री बीज इन्होंने दी, और जब हम सरकारी कर्मचारी और अधिकारियों को ओल्ड पेंशन स्कीम देते हैं तो हम सोच समझ कर देते हैं। अगर हम 1500 देते तो हम सोच समझ कर देते हैं। इन्होंने तो सब कुछ फ्री कर दिया, सब फ्री बीज की उल्टा चोर कोतवाल को डांटने की बात आ गई। लेकिन बिजली बोर्ड के साथ हम सरकार को भी आत्मनिर्भर करना चाहते हैं। हम आपको यह आश्वासन दे चाहते हैं, माननीय सदस्य को भी आश्वासन देना चाहते हैं, हमारी अर्थव्यवस्था में सुधार हो रहा है। हम उस अर्थव्यवस्था के सुधार को और आगे बढ़ाकर आने वाले समय में 6 महीने और फैसले लेंगे। हम और फैसलों के साथ आगे बढ़ेंगे, और मैं दावे के साथ कहता हूं कि अगला बजट हम जब प्रस्तुत करेंगे तो हमारी अर्थव्यवस्था में सुधार दिखता हुआ आपको नजर आएगा।
My colleague Amandeep is joining me on the phone line to get us more details. Amandeep, of course, Congress government right now in Himachal Pradesh is pinning the blame on the previous BJP government. But what exactly is the story? Is there a financial crisis that the Himachal Pradesh government is reeling under, because they clearly are denying it?
Well, absolutely. The point is that Himachal Pradesh government is facing the financial breakdown just because they are not able to pay the salaries as well as pensions and even the DNS allowance to their employees. And in fact, it was never happened before that Himachal Pradesh government was not able to pay the salaries. And every month, first of every month, the salaries have been credited to the accounts of the employees. But this time the days have been passed, and so far the government have not revealed any kind of official date that when the salaries are going to be dispersed. And all the employees are waiting, and in fact they are suffering from their daily survival. And the people who have taken the loan, they are requesting the banks to extend the date of the EMI as well. So there is a financial crisis in the state of Madhya Pradesh, and in fact government is blaming the previous government but not giving the date officially that when the salaries are going to disperse. And beyond the employees, the pensioners are in the second line, and even the employees and the pensioners are still waiting for the DNS allowance. So that means on one side the Himachal government was concentrating providing the free bees to the people, but on the other side they are not able to manage the financial situation of the state, and they are not, that is the reason it is evident, and this is hence proved that they are not able to pay the salaries when the employees trying for their salaries to get into their accounts. The state government is not able to give a specific date when can be the finance department going to release the salary. So this is the presently situation in the state of Himachal Pradesh, and beyond that the blame game and war
right.
of power is still on. Congress is blaming BJP and previous government.
Absolutely.
BJP is saying that their own freebies are turning to be the liabilities of the state.